Hello, everybody. Hope you're good. Hope you're making peeps. Hope this week is friendly during the pandemic. All right, this is Beyond FX. Another just quick overview of what I'm actually looking forward to trade this particular week. So this week, I'm interested in Aussie dollar. It has been bullish for some time, actually. But I'm expecting, I want my trade plan, actually, I want to go along somewhere in this institutional block here. However, I would like to take some short-term trades. So this is my daily institutional level. My daily institutional level, where the open price of this institutional candle, sorry. Okay, the open price of this institutional candle. There we go. Okay, so this is actually one of my point of interest. The area is just everything here below. So I'll go long, like long-term, long bias on this pair. But on the 15 minutes time frame, I still want to take a little bit of shorts because I've seen a good short opportunity where we can actually go short to this particular level. Okay. Mm-hmm. Now, let's check out the 15 minutes time frame, the lower time frame. You can check out your poly and actually see what's happening there, but I'm most interested in the 15 minutes time frame. Okay, so on the 15 minutes time frame, let's see what's happening here. All right. Okay, so this is actually my point of interest on daily for a long-term buy position, but there's something happening nicely in the 15 minutes time frame that I'm looking forward to just go short-term sell. So market, of course, is bearish because I've seen on higher time frame that this is actually pulling back. It's a pullback. So I'm mostly interested on going short. Okay, so price is pushing down. It's actually at a very nice level, but the thing is, I'm just okay. Here we go. All right, so I'm anticipating. You see some sort of further break in market structure to the low side. I want these lows to be actually taken out. These lows at the bottom, I want these to be taken out. I want these lows to be taken out. But price, this looks more like a distribution schematic that's happening here. And for me, I would like to see some of these highs taken out before price finally goes down. Price finally goes further to the low side. I expect those highs to be taken out there. Okay, so the highs I'm expecting to be taken out. Let me just highlight them. Let's just put a line on there. Let's put a line here. Okay, so somewhere in this institutional area, see this, there's an institutional candle there, and an imbalance. So somewhere within this imbalance, I'll be looking forward to go short after these highs have been taken out. This will possibly, it's such a short-term trade. I think it's about one. Let me just check out where my target. So my target for this particular trade is not actually long-term, since it's just a scalp trade anyway. I'm looking to take my profit. Okay. So I'm looking forward to taking my profit somewhere down here. Let me just show you. Let me just do this. Okay, so I'm wishing to take my profit somewhere. somewhere on the open press of this institutional candle here, because this is actually the first block that actually began this push up, that began to break structure, fell up the upside, and began, resulted into this rally upwards. So I'll be looking forward to the short a little bit and take profit somewhere in that area. So it would be something like let me just remove this. It would be something my stop loss usually are just less than 10 pips, so I'll try to look for a better entry point. Let's just move this. Let's just get this out of the way. Okay. Okay, so something roughly, is it gonna make this 10 pips? Okay, this is just a rough estimate, but I'll, all right. So all right, so this is particularly my risk reward possibility on this particular trade, which is about 1 to 3, 1 to 4, but by no means I'm going to try to look for a better entry just after this price is actually taken out, because that's where the eco highs are there. All right, now just a quick overview on Eurgbp. This is actually something that I've been looking out for quite some time. I'm short term, but I'm long term bias on this particular pair. All right, so this is particular that I'm mostly interested in. I think I drew some stuffs on it. Let's take a look. Let's check the weekly. I drew something on weekly. All right, so weekly shows that price is heading towards a very important area. Okay, let's just highlight this. Okay, a very important area. Okay. All right. A very important area. So I'm looking forward to take some long positions here. It is not yet there, so this is something that I'm just looking out for. Yeah, that's it. These are the things I want to share with you. So be looking for some sort of bullish accumulation schematics on lower time frames, specifically on 1 hour and the other lower time frames, like 30 minutes and 15 minutes time frame. Then I'll try to pinpoint my entry 15 and 15. All right.